professional mode. Professional mode. Today we are going to be in the Geek Lab. We are going to be playing Worsley. And I promise I will remain professional at all times and not do any Bruce Lee Chinese fighting impressions at all. Stop it. Right, so let's press F7 to begin. Make sure we're on the right joystick board. And let's play Bruce Lee. Right, the aim of the game is to kill off the enemies, like that one. Twitching the volume there, and collect these lights. I have no idea why I was supposed to collect these lights. Is it that he needs lights for his home and can't afford them? Or just can't be asked to buy them? We don't know. But we're just told that's what we've got to do, so we do it! These guys are intent on getting me this time. Go! Ah, yeah. Right, okay. So, we can climb up, we can climb down, we can go to different places. But yes, we shall collect these little lights and go on our merry way to the next room. Okay, so I will not make any Bruce Lee comments or do any motions that may pretend to be Bruce Lee. Ah! Sorry, that won't go down. It's not possible to keep them all in. I am afraid of that, so you're going to have to put up with me on those aspects of the game. Oh, play one. Right, I am play one, but you're about it. Right, let's get on there, and maybe not. Let's get up there, out of his way, because he looks like a nasty pasty. Right, okay, maybe he's just go this way. Let's do that way. There we go, and we'll collect this guy from here, and then we'll go up here, up here, and fall. Right, okay, we'll do that again then. Oh, cock. Don't want to get out of there. Get our asses kicked. Ah! Now, the one thing about this game is every attack is simply the same. It's simply a jumping kick. So, once you've learnt that, it makes the game a lot easier. Right, so let's... Yes, we made it. So right, this jump, that jump can be a pain. Right, so we go on to the next screen, where, once again, we have exactly the same mission. That's if we fail again. Right, go. Get these little lights without getting your asses kicked too much. Ah. Yeah. Oh, we both fell on that one. Right, go. Go. Go up there, climb. Now, can we go? Oh, yes, we can. Right. Right, so we got that guy over there, and I don't know if we can jump there, let's try. Nope. Ah. Oh, Mr. Miyagi! No, don't ask. Right, let's try and get that thing there. Right, go! No! Where'd you come from? Get out of the way! What? Oh! I require more space to fight all off. Oh, duh. That one not happy now. Right. Go, 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 go. So, we've got to get that thing. Oh. I can't get him! Bastard. You're my French. You can stay down there. I'll go up here. Can we get him from up here? Let's find out. So you want me to find out, doesn't it, really? Right. Oh. No. And he is, I will say. It's probably because he's Bruce Lee, but he is the world's slowest falling person. Come on. So we've got to get that jump right to get there. What a pain in the ass. Right. Oh, more ninjas just appear out of nowhere. Nope. Well, I'm getting out of here. Go up. So somehow I'm supposed to get that thing, but how, I do not know. So, yeah, can't get that. You have to disagree with you at that point and say, I'm not getting that because I can't! Oh, right, I'm going to kill these guys again on tits. Boy, do I have big tits. Go! Didn't get him. Oh, cock! Right. Let us depart. There's some more come. I don't know if you can leave without collecting them all. Hang on. He just did a normal jump. Oh well. Right, so. You just physically can't get that one. I know! I've got it before. I have got it before because I've. Yeah. Ah, gotcha! That's how you do it. You don't press the thing to kick, you just go. Right, let's get out of here. So, oh, another one there, sorry. Right. Yes, got him. Nage armors. Right, go, 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 go. That should see him off. And that should see him off. Right, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Climbing out of the place, whatever the place is. Right, let's go. Oh, that was easy. Wasn't easy, that was handy. Go, it's stuck. Right, jump free. There we go. Oh, right, looks like we go down. Okay. Now that I've got them all, a little place has opened. Ah! I've never been here before. So, this is all new. We'll just get rid of this guy, because he's getting on my moves. Oh my god, there's more. Yes. Yes. Good shot. Yes. They satisfy when you get them on this game. Go! Oh! Push him down there, hopefully he'll die. Oh, he doesn't, okay. That's just creating more problems for me. Oh, I can punch as well! Oh, bugger. Did he fall when he got him then? I don't know. Wait for another one, and go down. And, right, let's run. Because we're cowards, so let's just get rid of this guy, he's annoying me. Right, go. Ow! Right, so there we go. That is Bruce Lee on the Commodore 64, and that's the furthest I've ever got in it. So if you like the video and you haven't already, please subscribe, please like the video, and there are more Commodore 64 games and other retro game playlists over there, and social media down below. So thank you very much.
You need to quit being dirty. You're a dirty boy.